Welcome back to Expo 2010. I'm Travis Stanton, editor of Exhibitor Magazine, and I'm here with senior writer Charles Pappas for our third day at Expo 2010. Yesterday, we were able to tour the India Pavilion, which boasts the world's largest bamboo dome. We also toured the 31 exhibit-like pavilions inside China's Joint Provinces Pavilion. A sort of trade show on steroids, the exhibitors there aren't companies selling their wares. They're pavilions that are displaying their cultures, their people, their achievements, and their way of life. Today, we toured the Denmark Pavilion, which was the recipient of Exhibitor Magazine's Expo 2010 Award for Best Exterior Design. And we look forward to looking at the Belarus exhibit and the Albanian exhibits as well. We're standing in front of a building that houses several of the theme pavilions here in Shanghai, including the Albanian Pavilion and the Urban Planet Pavilion, both of which received Exhibitor Magazine Expo 2010 Awards. Now, these 4-pound trophies were inspired by the design of the China Pavilion. For more information on our program and to read profiles on the winners, log on to www.exhibitoronline.com and stay tuned for the November issue of Exhibitor Magazine.